should have been back by now. Or did your car spoil on the way?
Chama, stop panicking, eh? Calm down. I believe they arrived safely. Because the palace guards slept in Lagos.
Okay. Hmm?
They'll be back.
Who's keeping them now?
I don't know. You mean you did not tell Amaka and Mama?
No. I didn't tell anybody. If I had told them, by now the whole villagers would have gathered here. That's why they've already gone to the market. When I get here, Jibwana, I was holding them.
I believe they're okay. Just calm down, eh? Calm down.
No, let me get some.
Come. Be. They are here.
So my husband can actually walk again.
Yes.
Hey, Nne. There's nothing money cannot do.
Mama, you are right. Now I know why people are dying because of poverty. If not for money, Papa will still be here, groaning in pains. But
I thank God though, Chukwuaka for saving our father.
Thank God though.
Well, Mama, like they said, money answered all things. If you go in here, go me. Papa, so all you need to do now is zuezi wike, rest. And like he said it with his own mouth, the doctor said you should not drive again. Okwe, walk with chiketa.
Yes. He said that because of the sound and jerking of the vehicle. Oh. Mm. Mm. And the doctor, Unyocha, also said that I should not carry any heavy load so that it will not affect the surgery.
Okay. Yeah.
Yes. Yes.
Makes sense. Mm. Makes sense.
Yes.
Mami no go near.
No.
Don't let him do anything. No.
So, that is all.
Mm.
I thank God for everything.
Mm-hmm. Should take care of your husband. Him and all the stubborn. Tomorrow night, we want to carry something. Sure, don't let him do anything else.
I'm here. I will not allow him.
To avoid stories that touches the heart. Most especially, his health. You have to really, really monitor it. Especially what he eats. Papa, what we have if really? You remember everything they listed out for you not to eat. Avoid it. Biko. Biko. You know, I'm madly here.
Nine. Please, can you know, why yo, with each jengala, I know.
One gala,
Papa, why yo?
Hey,
All the items in this list are not different from what we have in our Omonna. So I suggest we send a message to them that we are ready. But I did not see the father's and mother's goat. That is the only thing.
Yeah, but ewunne. Ewunna,
yes.
Yeah, from what I gathered, I heard the father said he should take care of those ones.
Oh, that is so nice.
Yes.
You see, for a man to remove that part from the list, that means he loved the son-in-law to a fault.
Yes.
Yes.
He did well. He removed those items. We have to move forward. When are we going? When exactly is your brother coming home?
We should be going in the next 2 Eke market days. I strongly believe by then he should be around.
That should be very nice. That's very good. So, the only thing left for us to do is to pick few, just select few of our kinsmen to go with us because we cannot go alone. Mbo?
Yes, you are right.
Yes, you're very, very correct. So, do I go with you people?
Young Igwe, we shall amend the constitution of our Igwe ship stool so that men can be sitting on that stool. And look at the question you asked. Very childish. How can the king follow his kinsmen to go and pay a bride price? It is never done. It is a taboo. Ademiyeme. It is the woman that should visit the Igwe in the palace. Yes, and not the other way around. That nonsense cannot happen in an ideal Igbo land. You can only find that in all these rubbish areas where slaves are made autonomous rulers. That's wrong. That is why a governor who could not win a free and fair election will be talking to a king like a child, giving orders, and the king will be trembling like a small boy. And that is why we still remain where we are today. Odiegu.
Umendo, please, don't bring tears to my eyes.
Odiegu.
We do no longer have first-class royal fathers like the late Matthias Ugochukwu, the Abalikate one of Umunze, the late Igwe Osita Aguna Nenuguku, the late Igwe Okechukwu Okabue no Nechado Nidu. Or do I mention Igwe Obu Nanara Nateze? Who are you to subject these men or remove them from their palace? No matter who you are, you must come to the palace to take royal blessings. But today, look at what we have. Royal fools everywhere. Beggars in royal costume. By the way, what is autonomy? Autonomous, as all you call it. I pity this generation. Honestly.
Audio.
Igboive, Igboive, Uli. Ichiez. you have spoken well. You have spoken like elders that you are. You see, I believe my generation will make things right. I remember then when my father asked anybody, be you who, no matter the office you occupy in the society, to come to the palace, unlike what is obtainable now, where you see royal fathers leaving the palace to go to the government house and see whoever, go to the airport to welcome who, thereby demeaning what they represent. Name is Omenenu. Alokohabo. I will uphold the customs and tradition of my people.
Ogadile inamamwam. May the gods bless you. And your reign shall be like the reigns of your fathers who walked in accordance with our custom and tradition. Hey!
Hey! Agarapuzi omenana. Name is Omenenu. Mbanono. Ademe.
Go and try it first. Connect it to the AC first.
Okay.
Please, I use God's name beg you. What living news for me? Why him? He has been calling me his wife. I'm not living news wife. Imagine yesterday, I was going home. Living news came and meets me and said he wants to push my wheelbarrow. I refused. Ask him. I refused. Oh. He started shouting, how can my wife be treating me like that? How can my wife be treating me like that? In front of everybody.
Ah, people were there.
Public of Igwe Mado.
Ha!
This boy.
What is him?
Yeah, get this boy, get this boy. Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Yes,
sir,
yes, sir.
Why were you calling Uzoma your wife?
Oh. Hey. Am I your wife?
Even before people.
Hey. Public of Igwe Mado. Hey. Am I your wife? Leave me alone.
Hey, Uzoma. I was playing with you. In fact, it was a joke. In fact, it was turumbam turumbam.
Playing with me when you said you would get me pregnant.
Hey, that is a turumbam turumbam now.
Yes, so.
He will get you pregnant.
And when I got home, I was dreaming of someone trying to shift and do. Immediately, my spirit woke me. Wham! I woke up.
Hey,
Lady Nusso.
Hey!
Tell me to love me now. Hello. What did I do to him?
Hello.
About his wife.
Hello.
Don't leave me alone.
Hello. Yep. Yes, sir.
Even in my dream.
So, you followed Uzoma even inside the dream.
My dream.
And you were trying to shift and do.
No.
Inside the dream.
Man, okay. I swear to God, who made him in front and back? Okay. Eh? Who made him in front and back? Eh? My hands are clean.
Yo.
My hands are clean, even my everything about me is clean. In fact, from today, okay? I can't call her my wife again. Yes, in case of if there anybody or spirit can't give her Bella in the dream, let she not come and hold me.
It's your generation that spirit will pregnant in the dream.
Look at you.
Since you came to this shop,
yes, sir.
I have not learned anything. The best thing you can do is to beg Uzoma, you want to push away Barrow.
Love.
Don't fire you under your love.
Sorry, sir.
You first learn now before you talk about love.
Hey.
Huh? To the extent that you she was dreaming about you. Disturbing her because you came to disturb her and give her Bella inside the dream.
Want to do what?
And do.
I don't want to do.
Oh. Hey, come on, get away. Get out.
I don't want to do. Don't do. I don't want to do. I'm not complaining to you again. No. Please talk to him.
Don't worry. I'm handling it. I'll handle the job.
No problem. I want to go.
Just imagine.
Pay me my money, I want to go.
In a push wheelbarrow. Thunder will fire you!
Sorry, sir.
In fact, I will call your brother that brought you here. Sorry, how much is your money?
500. Don't worry, next time.
I'm not watching my people.
Okay, let's see if
you have fear. Don't worry. If you happen again, just let me know.
Look at this idiot. Uzoma was dreaming. You came inside Uzoma's dream. I wanted to shoot her, so you can do.
So I don't know that I can play in the dream, Ogama. I don't know that I can play. I think I only exist
on
the
physical. My friend, come on, go. Yes, sir.
Which prince? Do we have a prince?
Meaning?
Meaning that we no longer have a prince. As soon as a man gets married, he's no longer a prince charming. And for the fact that Prince Obinna left me, let me just take a good look at me now. Am I not beautiful? Am I not fairer than that lady he proposed to? For the fact that Prince Obinna left me and other beautiful maidens and found favor on that roadside rice seller. He's no longer attractive to me. But because here, I can manage him.
You said you are going to leave. So why are you still here?
I said it. And I'm still here because he has not paid a bride price. So anything can happen. Okay. You don't know if he's going to change his mind.
For your information, he's paying the bride price. And the wedding will follow as soon as the wife is done with school. And the wedding is taking place abroad, so, my dear, forget Prince and focus on your job.
Are you serious?
Mm-hmm.
Sure. That means I'll just have to tender my resignation letter immediately. Because it said that when one comes to carry a child and the child dies, what do you do? Okay, if you don't know, I'll tell you. You just have to now, Zubo, because me, I don't even see myself doing anything here. I'm not lucky. Let me just go. So what am I doing here?
Obinna, everything has been taken care of.
So what you need to do now is see Chiumendo and Ajamma. They will tell you other things that may be needed.
I heard that the father removed the Ewunne and the Ewunna from the list. That's the major tradition, so why?
The father said he would take care of those ones. And Mama?
Umendo told me yesterday when I was coming back from somewhere, though I was the one that raised the topic. I don't know what you people are hiding. I mean, how can my son be planning to go and get a wife and I don't know anything about the planning? Oh, my God, what are you hiding?
Mother, must you know everything?
Excuse me? I must. He's my son. If you need a son, you get married and beget a son. Kehane Zolia. The Ewunne and the Ewunna is the major tradition. Check it out. Check it out.
Mama.
I don't know why he removed it. Ask when I'm Zuko and Ike. But I should know about it. Kehane Zolia for.
At first sight, she is so beautiful. At first sight, she's so charming. What a dazzle, a dazzle. A well-living in danger. Chamamo, my darling.
Ma chababa, ma nyama, kafo, nko, siya, bamba.
A bugomo, o mali chengwa.
Ma chababa, ma nyama, kwa wele, si bombe.
I'm well if I'm chora, only hago be my wife.
Ma chaba palo manya, ma kafo nko siya.
Upon her beauty, one nyalu mamaka.
Ma chaba palo manya, ma kwa wele si bombe.
Upon say she too beautiful, one nyalu naka.
Ma chaba palo manya.
I have found my type of woman. She's so gentle, humble, respectful. I can't afford to lose her. Cause they say good things don't come always. I must grab this chance. Oh. I must grab this chance. I must grab this chance.
I must grab this chance. I must grab this chance. I must grab
Chamamo, my darling.
Ma chaba palo manya, ma kafo nko siya bamba.
Abugomo, o mali chengwa.
Ma chaba palo manya, ma kawele si bombe.
Amwele ife mchoro, holy hago be my wife.
Ma chaba palo manya, ma kafo nko
siya bamba. She's so calm and cool.
Ma chaba palo manya, ma kawele si bombe.
At first sight, she is so beautiful. At first sight, she's so charming. What a dazzle, a dazzle. A well-living manger. Chema, my darling.
Ma, chema, paloma, nyama, kafono, kosi, abamba.
Abugomo. Malichengwa
Machaba palomanya Makamwele zibomame
Amwele ife mchora Holy hago be my wife
Machaba palomanya Makafono kosi
Upon her beauty Onenyalu mamaka
Machaba palomanya Makamwele zibomame
I want to say she too beautiful Honey, yellow naka
Mwacha bakwa lumanya Maka afulu mkosi ya bambo
Afulu mkosi ya bambo Ngwe like yaya
Mwacha bakwa lumanya Maka mwelezi bombe
Type of woman, she's so gentle, humble, respectful. I can't afford to lose her, 'cause they say good things don't come always. I must grab this child. Oh, I must take this one. Oh, I must grab this chance. Oh, I must grab this one. Chemamo, my darling,
Mama, chema palomanya, makafono mkosi ya bamba.
Abugomo, umali chengwa.
Mama, chema palomanya, makamwele zibombe.
Amwele ife mchora, holy hago be my wife.
Mama, chema palomanya, makafono mkosi ya bamba.
Yeah, I remember you mentioned him. How are you?
I'm fine.
Oh my goodness, I'm sorry. I heard what happened to your business. Yes. Your shop got gutted by fire.
Yes.
And since then, business has been a struggle, eh? No. I'm sorry.
Yes, my lord. I really want to thank you for everything you are doing for the family. You are really God sent.
It is well.
Really God sent.
It is well.
And God will bless you, eh?
Thank you
very much. Thank you very much.
Sweetheart, I think he should stop by the house. Well, sometime next week, you come see me. Can you make it next week? Sometime,
yeah, sure.
Anytime next week.
Sure.
Please, come by the house. Let me see how I can assist you.
That one, money.
Yeah?
I will call and show my appreciation.
Please, yeah. Don't
thank
forget.
You very much. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Mama, good evening. Happy married life to a good girl with sense. A trained girl. Not some people in my house eating my food, sleeping on my bed, and jumping from one man to other in the name of boyfriend.
Mama, what are you talking about? I don't understand.
How will you understand? How?
Mama, me and Jideka, jumping from one man to another. Mama, you know I'm not like that. Besides, a good husband comes from the Lord. And money is not everything.
Go and marry. If a good man comes from the Lord, then let that one come. Get me a rich man the way your friend Chioma did. Marry!
Mama, I don't have your time. I'm tired and exhausted. I don't know what you're talking
about. Go and marry.
I will marry. I will marry. When the time comes, I will marry.
Chioma, I celebrate you.
Butcher.
Majesty.
I'll see your resolution later. Why do you want to resign?
Did you fight with any of the maidens or the guards?
No, Your Majesty. My elder sister just put to bed and my mother is sick, yes. And she asked me to go and take care of my elder sister. So I'm going to my elder sister's house.
You're lying, Ichi.
Yes, mother, she's lying. Her mouth is shaking. Maybe one of her boyfriends has asked her to resign and she's here blabbing. Say the truth.
Unless she has a boyfriend who may have asked her to resign. What about you? Where is your own boyfriend?
Mother, please don't start.
At some point in a woman's life, a man is important. May I ask? Did your boyfriend ask you to resign?
No, Your Majesty, my mother, not my boyfriend. Though my boyfriend is aware of it, and he promised to come and pay my bride price immediately after I leave my sister's house.
Okay. Marriage is very important, my dear. Since you said you're going to help your sister out, I will not hold you against your wish. Are we owing you on anything?
No, Your Majesty. No.
All right then. You may leave.
Bye.
Do inform me when your marriage comes up.
All right, Your Majesty. I will do that.
It's all right.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
All right. Stay well.
All right.
Honestly, Mother, I do not like the way you talk to me in this palace. What is all this? Is marriage by force? Why are you being mean to me? What is all this, Mother? In front of our maid? That's so unfair. I don't like it. Stop it already.
I am in my husband's house. If you're no longer comfortable the way I talk to you, then take a leave. Get a man. Get married. Chioma will soon leave for her husband's house and you're here blabbing.
I don't blame you. I do not blame you at all. I will go and live with Chioma. I will go to my brother's house and leave this house for you.
That's another woman's house. Are you forgetting?
Strive to get yours. Beautiful girls like you don't stay long in their parents' house. Unless there's something you're not telling your mother.
Just let me be, Mother.
I will not let you be until you go out there and get a man. I don't know what is wrong with you, new generation ladies. All in the name of career, you want to stay under your father's roof and be doing nonsense. Get a man. Get a man and get married, then I will know that you are truly.
So, Mom, Chioma will be staying in my house. You know, I'll go to school from there.
It's all right.
Yes, because I thought about it. I don't see why she should stay in the school hostel when actually the school is close to the house. Besides, she has to make that house a home, if you know what I mean.
Yes, I do.
That's a good idea.
Yes.
Very good one. So, are you traveling anytime soon?
Well, I'll stay behind a little and watch her settle in, okay. You know, before I travel. Yeah. Jane,
Brother?
I hope that you make out time to come by my place and stay with Choma.
Brother, I will go and live with your wife. Yes, because I'm tired of this house. Mom is beginning to get on my nerves. Every day she'll be telling me, when are you getting married? When are you getting married? I'm tired of hearing that. So I'm going to live with your wife.
But I'm saying the truth.
Better for me.
When a mother is saying the truth, she'll be tempted hard.
What truth, Mom? What truth did you tell her?
She should get married.
She's working on it.
Excuse me.
Thank you, brother.
She's working on it.
Working on what?
She has a boyfriend.
Mama, what truth? I mean, the truth about her jumping on a man just to please you. Mama, Jane is not that kind of person. I know her boyfriend.
Oh.
And he personally assured me that he will come here whenever he returns studying abroad. Mama, zukwanike. Zukwanike. Jane, just calm down, okay? Don't take Mama too seriously, especially when it concerns matters like this.
Mm-hmm. You want me to allow my daughter to be waiting for one fillet that traveled abroad, graduate which year, come back which year, get money which year, and marry her which year? You want her to stay in my house and enter menopause? No. It won't happen.
Okay, well, let me be the educator or something.
Okay.
The young man is not an fillet. He called me, we talked, I spoke with him.
Okay.
Yes, and things have changed as a matter of fact. You see, people who study abroad now, they work.
Okay.
They study, they work, you know, it goes together. So eventually when he returns, he will not be broke.
Wow.
Yes, eh? That's your
word. Wise talk. You've spoken with him, right? And he didn't care to call the mother of the child he wants to marry. On his behalf.
I want to see the man.
He will come soon.
When?
Soon, mother. Yeah. Please.
Jane, you know what? All the less about what mom she tells.
Really?
It's a common thing with African mothers. Okay?
If you go, who will take care of our needs? You see, the maids are just palace workers. And there's a limit they can go. Because...
What does she know how to cook? She has to be here, learn everything. Honestly, before the Efulefu comes back.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, Mom. I know what we're
going anywhere. I'm not stopping.
Okay, let's settle this now. Okay,
we're not going anywhere.
We'll do it this way.
You're leaving this house.
You spend some time with Choma, you spend some time with Mom.
I'll spend more time with Choma and spend less time with Mom.
No.
My wife, let's go.
No, I get your own husband. That's anywhere you can leave this house. You're forgetting your key. I need to see this. I need to see that man.
Okay.
This man is cool.
From grass to grace, no more mama put. Like play. Conditioner change you go. No change you go. Conditioner change you go. Total turn around. If you not change you go. No change you go. Conditioner change you go. Total turn around. Abumanye inechere mechichoma. Abumanye chivu nechere mechichoma. Onye njodika. From grass to grace, no more mama put. Like play, conditioner change you go.
Oh, here we are. You're welcome to my home.
Wow. It's beautiful.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
You like it?
Yeah, I love it. you stay alone here?
Yes. Well, we stay here now.
You said you are going to resign. You did.
Well, I said it before now. That once a child dies, the little maiden that comes to take care of the child will leave immediately. Prince Obinna is already married, so let me go and look for my own man before fibroid will kill me here. I've come to understand that early marriage goes a long way. How can you be preaching on early marriage? So a girl tries to just go and get married. Just take a good look at yourself. Then look at every one of us too. No one amongst us is still a girl. Let's tell ourselves the truth. Who amongst us here is still a child? No one. I'm just trying to say that the worst thing that could ever happen to a grown-up is doing school runs at old age when your mates are relaxing. I'm sure not everyone will buy into this idea, but that has been what I wanted.
So what did you tell Her Majesty was your reasons of leaving?
The best thing and the important thing here is I've resigned. So whatever I told her is private to me. Okay, since all of you here have decided to stay back, me, I'm going, you know. I wish you good luck. But for me, I'm leaving.
Good luck to you also.
Oh, bye-bye.
Okay. I wish you the best.
Yes, I wish you the best, Uche.
Okay. Mama, open the gate.
Go well, though.
She's actually leaving.
You mean she actually came into this palace just to capture the prince?
Can you imagine?
For me, maiden. Girls.
Thank you.
Yeah, we'll have breakfast in bed. Right.
You made breakfast for me.
Breakfast in bed, baby.
Aww,
come on now, go
thank
ahead.
Thank you.
You are welcome.
This is so thoughtful of you.
Come on now, open it. Come on, open it. Yeah, look at it.
Well, I didn't know you could cook.
What are you talking about? I'm a chef, baby.
Please, this one is easy to cook.
Yeah, well, it might look easy, but the short taste's different.
Okay.
Believe me, that's me showing off my culinary skills.
I see. Let me try it first.
Try it. I'm confident. What's that face? Look at you. I'm not panicking.
Mm.
I tasted it in the kitchen. It's beautiful. You see you?
But babes, really, this is nice.
Thank you. I think it's even about the thought behind it. I think about you even while you're asleep.
You make me feel like a queen.
Well, you are a queen, baby. But I've got another surprise in store for you for dinner. Yeah, it's going to be someone swallow, you know, African cuisine. You'll love it.
You're making dinner?
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Okay.
Yeah.
I can't wait.
Yeah, it's a surprise. You
so
like
what
it.
Soup are you making?
It's a surprise.
Okay.
Yeah.
Anyway, I can't wait to eat that one. But this is nice.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You deserve it.
You're making me feel like a queen.
You are special.
Do you want some?
No, I'm fine, baby. I'm okay. It's all yours.
No, but really, babes, this is so romantic. I love it.
I just try.
Oh my God, is this real? I've never had this.
It's good. Enjoy yourself, baby.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Baby, I'll miss you. Of course I'll miss you. More.
Well, now you sound like I'm going away forever. I'm just gone for a few months now. Come on. I'll miss you too, okay? I'll miss you. Remember what I told you about driving? Don't forget.
I won't.
You won't?
I will not. And you too, don't forget to call me.
If I don't call you, who else would I call?
Always.
Yes, every day actually.
Okay. Start going before you miss your flight.
Are you sure you want me to go?
I don't want you to go.
But I have to go. I have to go, baby. Okay. So he will drop me off and then bring the
cab
back. So you try not to sleep off so that he can reach you on phone.
Is that how much I sleep?
Well, you're not that bad, but sometimes you're that way.
Yeah, I will sleep.
Hey, I put a bag in the car. Okay, you know what? I get in the car
now.
Okay, you get to the
airport
to go. Yes.
Before you go.
After I call. Oh. Office.